Good morning, everybody. I am Jose Bonilla from Agusan del Sur. I was a former board member for 6 terms, vice governor in succession, and 31 years in politics as public servant. I am here just to prove that I am not a nuisance candidate, when in fact, I could say I am really qualified. Well, I could say that win or lose, and this is the history of my province of Agusan del Sur. I know I will not win, but I'll just try my best. Kasi I was a former scholar of President Marcos on his scholarship program of cultural minorities because I am belong to Imanubo tribe. In fact, in 1980, I am already 78 years old now. I was appointed by Madam Imelda Marcos as the human settlements officer of our province. So I am here because I want to be a senator. Although I have been a SB member, vice mayor of our town, and I am the loyalist of my governor, Eddie Bong Plaza, who is a present congressman and Alpilito Basco of District 1, Agusan del Sur. Thank you and good morning.
Okay. Question from the media, please. Madam.
Sir, good morning.
Good morning.
I'm Sherry Ann Torres po from ABS-CBN. Sir, if elected senator, what are you going to offer?
I just want to say everybody that I belong to LGBT. And I will describe as characteristic of animal that I am amphibians, which live both land and water. Pwede ako sa babae, pwede sa lalaki. And another characteristic is that mollusca, yung mga gay na nagbibihis, then crustacean, yung mga tomboy. So, I am very blank to say, this is the first time that I admitted that I am really gay and I am a member of LGBT.
So, okay. So, sir, what bills are you going to pursue once you become a senator?
Of course, the first is the privileges from the LGBT. And I want to have ordinances or law concerning the priorities of the Manobo tribe, the natives of Agusan del Sur. In fact, an additional, I am also the celebrity of our province being singer, composer, which I have my album, and in the film, I have my film produced by me, Hussein Kidlat, which is in our Facebook. And I could challenge if Bong Revilla is peeping a gimat, I am Hussein Kidlat of Agusan del Sur. I could challenge Lito Lapid as Zorro, and I am Hussein Kidlat of Agusan del Sur. And I am very proud, although I believe I will not win. But this is the history of the province of Agusan del Sur, especially to the LGBT and the Manubu tribe, which I belong. Another, ma'am. Pwede okay, tayo magkantahan.
Dante?
Hi, sir. Mayong buntag.
Mayong buntag. Bisaya.
Kamuka Bisaya, no? Sir, paulit lang daw po yung binanggit ninyo. Yung background lang po muna. Background lang daw po. May nakiusap lang po.
I was a former public servant for 31 years. Being in our town, HB, vice mayor, and board member, continue na yun. for 6 terms, pabalik-balik ako sa pagka-SB din, balik naman sa ano. When our governor died last 1995 in the person of Democrito Plaza, I assume as vice governor in succession process.
Sir, usap pa ka pangutana, sir. Gusto ko lang po malaman ano yung position nyo kasi mayroon yatang pinupush na same-sex marriage. Are you inclined to that po? Yung ganong proposal?
Ayoko. Galit nga ako sa mga LGBT na magbibihis ng mga damit pang babae, maglilipstick. Ayoko niyan. Kung lalaki, lalaki. Pero kung babae, babae. Pero sa akin, ayoko na. Matanda na ako eh. Noon, parang very ano ko sa mga ganun. Pero nang napili, naging ano ko, public servant, wala na ako nakakahiya being public servant. May gagawin ba kang mga kakahiyang mga problema bilang LGBT?
Salamat kayo, sir.
May tanong pa po. Robert? Robert Mano, please.
Hello, sir. Good morning.
Yes, good
sir,
morning.
You mentioned your vast experience in the local government. Po, ano, siguro po ang isang tanong, ano yung pinaka-highlight ng karir ninyo sa local government? Ano yung masasabi ninyo na pwedeng naging contribution ninyo
doon sa bayan po ninyo? I was a chairman for Committee on Tourism on SP for 18 years. And also, I am very much popular in our province because I usually assigned in tourism because I am really multi-talented during my younger days. Pero ngayon, hindi na masyado. So this is the best thing that ever happened to me, being a candidate for senator, kasi hindi talaga ako mananalo. But I am qualified and I believe I am not a nuisance candidate as compared to those 15 that I have read, in that situation. Yes.
Okay, next question, please. Go ahead.
Sir, yung elective office niyo lang, kailan kayo huling naging board member? Kailan
from
yung term niyo?
1992 to 2013.
So, 2013 kayo huling naging,
yes.
After nun, wala na kayo sa position?
Nagbalik ako sa Sangguniang Bayan during the time when President Duterte, 2016 ba yun?
Sangguniang Bayan, ibig sabihin, konsehal po kayo? Naging konsehal po ba kayo?
Naging konsehal lang ako, SB member.
Opo, opo.
During the, ang first term ko, yung naging municipality of Rosario, after my graduation sa college, being the scholar of President Marcos Sr. on the scholarship program of the cultural minorities, hindi ako nakapag-ako. Pumasa ako sa teacher's exam, diretso ako sa politika.
Okay po. Sir, narinig ko kanina, sabi niyo naging vice mayor din ba kayo?
Yes,
anong bayan, sir?
Rosario Agusan del Sur.
Rosario Agusan del Sur. Opo, tapos pa-expound lang po, sabi nyo kanina, gusto nyo magpasa ng mga panukalang batas to advance the rights of the LGBT sector. May specific legislation ba? Kasi sabi nyo kanina, against kayo sa same-sex marriage. So, for example, yung SOGIE Equality Bill ba? Yun ba?
Yes, yes,
something
yes.
That you would support? Ano po yung mga priority legislation nyo kung sakaling maupo kayo?
Yung pagsasabing parang binubolo yung mga LGBT, something like that. Anyway, I have already been planned. I am sure for that. 30
seconds. Question po. Okay. Mon.
Good morning po.
Good morning.
Sir, clarification lang po. First time niyo po tumakbo first, Senator?
Yes.
Okay. So currently, ano hong pinagkakabalahan ninyo as 78-year-old na po kayo, no?
Ako po ay more ako sa mga public public meetings, gaya ng mga organization, gaya ng mga siyempre, mga foundation, tumutulong pa rin ako kahit matanda na ako, tumutulong pa rin ako sa mga kababayan ko.
Sige po ni Rami. Hi sir, time is up na po. Okay.
Thank you.